Welcome back to Let's Play Golden Axe Warrior. I'm gonna try to go this way. Crab! Food! Crab stick? Ouch. Come here, sorcerers. Come to me. Taste my fiery sword. Yes, it's quite good for sorcerers. And other things. We didn't get too many mana pots there, but we did get some life. Ouch. 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 I'm wasting my health. There we go. Did I try to push this? Or this? Bats! Kill, 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 kill. Oh, I survived. For how much longer? I don't know. I don't want to fight these. I don't have to. Yay! Let's see. Ghosts and... I'm gonna heal. Tiny bit. Ghosts and boxes. I'm pretty sure that's what I have to fight here. There we have the ghosts. No problem. And boxes. Three hits. That's decent. Go in there. So I can kill you from here. Come on. Whoops. You wouldn't let yourself be fooled. Come on. That's it. Death Adder! Oh no! Already? We don't have the Golden Axe. We can't hurt him. Okay. Let's go this way. Way into the teleporter. I wonder if thunder magic works on him. Let's hope I get some food here. Yes, I got some food. I got lots of food. More food. No, more. I want more. Oh, that's okay. We're much better off than when we came in here. And that's what bats are for, in my opinion. Okay, we have to fight these, I guess. Let's use magic. Oh, now glass. I couldn't take it because I was invulnerable. Now we are. Come on, come on, come on. Move. Waiting for the spikes. There we go. Yeah, okay, we can fight these. We're losing mana. Nothing here. What's this? Where's the Golden Axe? It's not here. Really? Okay. Did I break all these? Yes, I did. I think I did. Ouch. Get some mana, lose some mana. Where haven't we been? To the bottom left corner of the labyrinth, perhaps? But how do we get there? Take this teleporter. In here. Plans. No, really. I have to kill you or something? So, where is the golden axe? Did we come from there? Or here? No, this is the way back. Here, we haven't been in this one. Yes, oh, Jesus. Yes, I did say this was a big labyrinth, didn't I? Oh, phew. Thank you. Ouch. Oh, I am gonna die if I walk into those now. Ouch. I don't like red sparks. Okay, I like them a little bit. I like them a lot. I like red sparks. Yes, I do. I love red sparks. We have to kill these. It's looking good though. I think we're on the right track. Two more. No. Oh, I made it. Didn't think I'd make it. Okay, so we have to kill one of those rocks. This one. Oh, let's get rid of the blue ones. Ah. Okay. We needed that. Yeah, not too fond of clams. Open that up. And what have we here? Crabs. And sorceress. Give us mana. I want pots. Because pots equal life with the heal spell. And since Death Adder is immune to anything but the Golden Axe, I feel free to use all my mana on healing. Ouch. Let's skip that one. Food! I still have the golden apple, but I'm going to try to save it till I face Death Adder. But it didn't have any mana, so it didn't steal anything. Ouch. That was stupid. You might not even need to kill these. Ouch. Why do I keep doing that? Oh, come on, bloodshot eyes, just die already. Ugh. Yes, these are more annoying than the clams in that they take so long time to kill. I have to call David and see you in the next episode.